I tried just about everything to pull this sucker out. Even tried to hook up a strap from the impeller to the wall. Drilled a couple holes, 2x4, a couple holes for a plate. Hours of trying to figure this out, probably like three, but three too many when you can do it with a tool. Pull this off here. And there it is. Son of a bitch. Thing fucking took forever to get out. And there you have it. How to make a tool to remove the impeller.